Hello, and welcome to Found, as it describes itself, an interactive virtual reality film. So, I'm going to have a look at this and see what it's like. Use touch or trigger pad, press touch pad to begin. So, yeah, saw this on Steam free. I thought, interesting. Oh. Wow. Interesting. Oh, very interesting. That was a very ominous start. I do like this game. Well, I do like it. Seems very interesting. Oh, that's bright. That's a bright white light. Hello. Well, the rumble pad in this is really going. Oh, interesting. Oh, I do like this. Oh, it does stuff. Break ourselves out of here. I wonder, does it have connection physics in that if I do that? Is that a dragon? I got a bunch of stuff to break. Wow, that is a dragon. Oh, it all broke. That's nice. Beautiful sound, I do have to say. Very beautiful design. I'm slowly tying myself up with this dragon. Growing bushes, what's that? A rock? Interesting. A tree? Or is that one of those? Oh, yep, it's a full-on tree. So we're building a world around us. So what progresses the story from here, I wonder? Oh, it won't let us grow acorns too close to us. Oh, it only lets us grow flowers near our feet. How nice. The dragon's growing stuff, which is interesting. Are they clouds or rocks? I can't tell. No. Just follow that, see where it lands. Too far out of our view. Oops. See. Really fun getting all tangled up. I need longer cables. I've said that multiple times. So what? Ooh. Oh, I do like that. Oh, we're floating. Ooh, that's some nice grass. Some very nice grass. A train track? Sunset? Oh. Oh. Wow. Slow down time. Oh, there's the train. Is it going to come round? I'm going to guess it does. It does slow the train. Very beautiful particle effects. A very beautiful experience. Good old rain. I do like how they glow. That's interesting. Hold one trigger. Oh no. Hold left trigger. And then click right trigger. Train goes by. Steam train. How nice. Like a good old steam train. Oh, it looks like it's stopping for us. Ooh, particle effects. Slow it down. Oh, we're back here. It's a little lighter this time, which is nice. And we see the world passing passing past us outside the window. Windows, the two windows that we can see. Oh. Are we showing them beautiful lights? I'd honestly be a bit shocked if I was on a train, but then again, these are some very interesting looking humanoids. Oh. And that was it. That was a very short thing. Very interesting. I can see this kind of thing having great potential. It's very nice. That music is very loud. I might have to alter that in post. Oh, my eardrums, I can hear them now. So those are the people we've got to thank for this. Found. Interesting little game. Game, film. It's crossing the boundaries because it's interactive. So, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this little look at Found. I say, especially considering it's free, it is beautifully made. Splendid. Spiffing. Excellent. Wonderful. I'm trying to think of other wonderful words to use. But anywho, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did so, hit that like button. If you liked this game, also have a look at it. See what you can do. I don't know how you can support it. Download it if you've got VR. Leave some comments. You know, that kind of stuff on the Steam and all the stuff. Yeah, I'm rambling on here. Right, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did so, hit that like button. Got any comments, questions, drop them down in the comment section below. Answer if possible. New channel, hit that subscribe button to stay up to date. Don't forget, I'm currently live streaming Skyrim. You can follow me on Twitter to be alerted about that, as well as on Steam. Links for that is down in the description to Twitter. Also, if you can, and wish to do so, you can support me on Patreon. Link for that is down in the description. Stay well, and Survivor out.